library may soon come to River Ridge Mall in Lynchburg. City leaders met last night to talk about two options. The first would keep the library on Memorial Avenue downtown and open a new one in the mall. The second would keep the library on Memorial Avenue, and the one in the mall would replace the one downtown. The mall library would be built across the way from the movie theater. City leaders are waiting to hear from people before making a decision.